CSI scene safety. I'm going to assess the need for blood glucose monitoring for my patient. Usually an example of this would be a patient that's altered. So you want to do is you want to gather gear, you want to get a sharp shuttle, open up your equipment here, take out the monitor, take out an alcohol prep, get it ready to go. And I like to put one sticky side of the band-aid here on my glove, so I'm ready to go with that. Get my lancet ready. There's all different types of lancets out there that you may see. This one you just kind of pop off and you just apply pressure. You're going to put the test strip in the monitor here, the glucometer. Wait for it to load up. And I'll let you know when it's ready when you see a little blood drop. What you want to do is you want to clean the site. Man, I'm going to use this finger here, okay? It's going to be a quick poke, okay? Going to apply just slight pressure, okay? Right here on the side. All done. Make sure sharps are out of the way. Draw a little blood, and then you just put the end of the test strip here. Do you hear that beep? It's going to take 5 seconds to read. Grab the band-aid, put it on your patient. Reading is 122. Usually normal range is 81-20, but in the field is based off of your patient presentation, where they have diabetes or not, so whatever their norm is. But the norm is usually 80-120. So once you got that, you want to document that in your patient care report and dispose of the sharps and the blood into your sharp container and ensure that you secure it. And then you assess the need for your patient when it comes to medical intervention.